What's up? I'm doing the card game. Some more. Let's fucking do this. So, yeah. Awaken. Whoa. It's been nearly 36 hours since I've been online. Not for me, I've been online all day. This shall not stand. Am I? Oh, because I'm computer and computer. Ah, no! What is wrong with you? Damn it. But Angus knows how to fix this. It's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Yeah, maybe not. Where is he working? God, try to run away. Classy, hot chat, by Lana, or not joking. Classy. Classy, people. It's classy. Yeah, alright. Tap. Alright. And I guess we're on a quest for Angus then. Let's do this. Let's go. Alright. Alright, we can talk to the bird. Ugh, I've never liked this bird. Wow. First thing he said to the bird in the morning. Wait, I heard some footsteps or something. Hey there. What was that? Nope. It's still the same lines. Okay. Simple. Simple enough. Stupid line. I've said that like too many times. I need to stop saying that shit. Hey, hon.
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to do voices because I'm feeling this too bland.
Morning, Mom.
Nope. I'm Mom 24 hours a day.
Har, har, har.
Oh, so it's 4 p.m., sweetie.
Well, I'm off to find Angus.
Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kinda quiet.
Yeah, that's him.
And even this cute is such an annoying voice, whatever. I need to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one.
Wait. Do you even know Angus?
Do you? Ooh, that's pretty executive. Or... ax... Whoa, I can't say that word. Accusational. Yeah. Got it. Oh yeah, we're in a band.
Well, this band back together.
Yeah, we practiced last night, dude!
I don't think we're ever gonna play that.
Well, that sounds like fun, honey.
Yeah, I guess.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Eh. Well, I'm about to find Angus.
Have a good time, daughter.
Thanks, 24-hour mom.
7 days a week.
I mean, can't even off that as a mom. It's hard career, hard career.
Gonna call for me and Molly.
Ugh. Oh, I did the wrong voice. No! Mistakes were made. Oh, I gave the mom the annoying voice. Sorry. Ugh. What did Molly want?
Sweetie, I really wish you wouldn't call her that. She worked very hard to get where she is. And it's a dangerous job.
Oh yeah, Boston's Rings is so dangerous. Anyway, did she tell you about the severed hammer you found?
Jeez.
Juxtaposition.
She did, in fact. Scary things.
Yeah, I guess.
Honey, I know this is home, but please be careful out there.
I will, Mom.
And come on after dark unless you're with someone. At least until they figure out what happened.
Okay.
Thanks, sweetie.
Wait. Oh, wait. More lines. Yes.
So, honey.
Yeah?
What did the arm look like?
It was cut off right above the elbow.
Was there blood and stuff?
Little bit. Man, she's not so casual about a severed arm. If I found one of those laying around.
I wonder whose arm it is.
Well, it should be pretty easy to spot. Ouch.
Yeah, ha ha.
Hey, what happened to your arm? Dropped it up by the diner. Yes, sir. I found your arm.
Thanks. I'm afraid I never see it again.
People don't always return arms when they find them.
shame. It's a cold world. A cold, cold world, sweetie.
Alright, long working hour mom. Let's see what else we got in town for this. Ooh. Hey, you kid! Hey, you kid! Adult. Well, you're back, yeah? Yes, Mrs. Peterson. Didn't last long, yeah? No, Mr. Peterson. Penderson, ooh. You got a job yet? Yes! What is it? Yeah, I've been locked in there. Huh. That's your worst of the current one.
And I've ordered your house to be bulldozed.
What? Finish the job you started? Hope you enjoyed living in the woods. Those eggs took the paint off the vinyl sliding.
Scavenge food coming with the beasts, Mr. Penderson.
Watch yourself, little miss.
Little effing miss?
Almost forgot who you are and what you did, you know. And they act like they have. That's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it. Well, that was really interesting. I need to go listen to Miss Cells die.
Bah!
Ha! Bounce on your head, oh shit. I don't actually know you can jump up there. Since you were as a kid. Well, time to show you some sick moves I got. Yeah, that's right. You can do this as a pretty big leap. So, I mean, if it wasn't a fucking animal, then probably that'd be very impressive. Ooh, pigeons. Never mind, there's an acorn up there. I can't switch directions, let's just grab the... Alright, there goes the acorn. Left the field. Okay, well, there's something else on the street. Take my back. Goose. Oh. Nice. Anything I missed? Nothing yet. Just got some... Oh yeah, that great rolls, okay. Die anywhere else. Alright. Let's go. Sign check. So slump or something. Like. About that, so that's Casey. I mean, I already read this, so my character is not lore accurate last episode. This problem is moving forward. He was once more drawing the tracks by the former food donkey. He was wearing a black hooded t-shirt, jeans, and black canvas shoes. Much else there. He's wearing like a full black outfit and walking toward the railroad tracks. Maybe the date would have been important, but I think I got it. A little accurate. So maybe I'll see him in the future. Oh god. What kind of weather did I miss? This is nuts. This would be the same time. Yeah, it does. Okay. Probably quit that too. Still don't know her name, but okay. Does that you? I think we're going to have something on this. There you go. That's the Vraski. Insulin. Even in life, he was tragic. You like our war mines in Possible Springs? Oh shit. Three in town proper. Don't want to put them new. Well, there's one by Possible Springs, but that one's spooky. If enough, there's the party we're not going to think about. Didn't I read that one already? I think I did. He worked here, Angus, at least. You were at Angus. Can I help you? I don't think so. Okay. It's not... Well, not... I swear he works there, I remember that, but... He's not working now. Bear, take shelter. Here come the smelters. No use hiding. Smelters will find you. Yeah. That's got the yellowest neck brace I've ever seen. Well, just the lighting, but still. It's pretty yellow. This guy. Pale white tunnelfish. Easy to catch and so delish. That's good. Oh god, you were listening. Yeah. Wow, that was a level. Let's go read some graffiti that I have. Keatstar. Mayo. Bird. UW or LS, well, CW or whatever. Apt SA, 99. Next, MG Trash Kick. Just a lot of graffiti, hell yeah. The way I like it. Trashy. What music right now? Very cool. See what the Snake Falcon has to offer. Why does he have such a bland face for having those like gallon cups? Or at least 30 ounces we really have in the Americas. Big ass cups. Hey May. Got cups in my ears. Wow. Whoa, period. Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You seen Angus? Every night. Yeah, I mean, like, where is Angus right now? At work, at the video store. What did you want Angus for? Got computer problems. I think he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker, dude. Really? Pretty sure he hacks. Whoa. while. Cool, dude. I'll catch you later. Definitely. I'm so glad you're back.
Ah, oh, I got a kitty face.
Sad arm, huh?
Jeez, yeah.
What the hell? What do you think happened?
I don't know.
How's the arm end up on the sidewalk?
Possum Springs.
I mean, kinda cool, but kinda creepy. And like, 2 doors down from our apartment?
Is it in town, essential?
Yeah, it was the next door. Haha, man, you have been away for so... for a long time.
I have.
You here for hanging out later?
So much to catch up on.
No, I got family dinner. I got dinner with the family. Is that a good or bad thing? A friendly thing. 6 o'clock yet? Put a watch there.
Ow.
Now I'm disappointed. I thought there'd be a clock in there, but like, it's a clock.
To the person working at a desk in the video store and see where they sent us.
Can I help you? Where's Angus?
Oh, he works the day shift.
It is day.
I got here early?
Wait, not everything you say is like a question.
You do the same thing.
I do.
I just don't comment on it?
Really? Oh, the question mark, that's a little...
Huh.
Nice shift, huh?
That's cool.
I'm home with my baby during the day. So my mom gets back from work.
Ew, babies.
Pretty cool job, though.
So?
Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys?
Ew, cute guys.
What's wrong with guys?
Guys?
Yeah, throw in shade. Get your heart broken, eh, May? What's wrong with cute guys, May? You sound pretty
hostile there.
I just went in here, I don't even know where I'm going. This is a purple block, I guess.
Hot dog, just jam it in there.
Click. Hello.
Hello?
Hello. I'm looking for Angus. Anywhere Angus lives?
I believe he's at number 2.
Around the button, I think.
Yeah, it is.
It, looks broken. I think the little guy that lives here kicked in it.
Greg?
Or something.
Ha!
It's me, kid.
I slept here.
Okay. Click. Hello? Angus?
Are you searching, my child?
Yeah. For Angus.
You can search all you like. You like for your Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. Oh, Jesus, some cool stuff. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car.
My Angus is a guy named Angus. Bless you.
My child, no Angus will ever compare.
It's the one true Angus, the lower god of love.
Wow. Okay. Do you have you encountered the god this day?
Look, my work's at the church. I'm in the club by default. Okay. we sort that out?
Yes.
Hi, Angus.
Angus, you say.
Dude, smack.
Tell me about yourself, Maybelline.
This isn't Angus.
Would you like it to be?
Yep. Bye.
That guy's name.
Actually, it's more visible as I get farther away. It's like a hard dolin or something.
That doesn't work.
Yeah, let's see who this is. Click. Hello? Hello? Hello. You're not Vegas. Who is this? Who are you?
Babe Borowski.
What are you selling? You get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. It's a shame.
Alright. We gotta get something. Look, shit in there.
Whatever. So I tried all these, I guess. I was gonna try to do them all like in a really collected session and see if it oh.
Okay, that works. Shit.
Hello?
Yeah, oh my, ow.
Who is this?
Hi, it's May.
May?
Yeah, May. I just got electrocuted.
Oh yeah, that's fiddly.
There's no bloody button.
Yeah, you can like stick a reviver in and... Well, that's too late. Come on up.
Click. And like that, the gates part. Ooh. That was a really fast elevator. Ding, 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 ding. Howdy, Peter. Oh! Let's get your apartment first for snacks. That is the geekiest. You put your computer... I mean, that makes sense, but like, a single person bed? A bunk bed? Oh, that's nice. Alright, anyway.
Whoa, come right in.
Hey, dude.
Welcome to our apartment? Grew up in my underwear.
Hey, dude, don't wear pants on my account. That's the door unlocked.
Greg always forgets to lock it. Here's our work if you're looking for Greg.
I was actually looking for you. I thought that was messed up, but I thought...
What's wrong with it?
Sorry. Felt like you had to go fast because you had to cut her out.
What's the thing?
What's the things pop up when I turn it on?
What kind of things?
Who's the ice pack away?
Maybe too embarrassed, but I was too embarrassed.
Well, you probably have some malware or something on your computer. Probably records downloading. Or clicking on something you should never click.
Stuff happens.
Let me see what I can do.
Can't move. Oh. Got some snacks.
Okay, I got something for you. Look, this is an USB report and start. Should clean you right up. I'll delete some of your old files though.
Well, thanks dude.
No problem.
I don't know. See if your magic works.
It's not magic. Just ones and zeros.
Oh my...
We're just atoms. Perception of reality is just chemical reactions. There goes away and poof. There goes the universe.
Dude, this... You have to kill them. Wow.
Sorry.
I wanna go. You guys are really fun at parties, what do you think? There's some pages here, yo. Gotta go and fill those out again. Hello, Dad. Hey, Dadders.
What if it isn't Mayor of Possum Springs herself? What'd you get up today? hung out with Angus a bit. You remember him? Oh yeah, I like Angus. I'm like a bear voice, my bad. Oh yeah, I like Angus. He's smart. In the old days, I used to work with his dad. I know they fell into some hard times after we all got laid off. I used to see him at the bar.
Yeah.
After I stopped drinking, I didn't really see him as much. Wonder how he is. Did you find out anything about that arm?
Not that I heard. Oh wait, I just noticed. So both the characters have both got like little hairs in between their eyes. He's got like some ragtag with like a little bunch, and the dad's got it. I guess if the mom has it too. If not, then like, it's a genetic trait, dude.
Well, be careful. Be careful out there.
Maybe I should carry a mace or brass knuckles or something. Well, it'd be a shame if you got in trouble. And we're unarmed. Nah, I think I'll be okay. Dot dot dot. What? If you got into trouble and you were unarmed. That's a good one. You got me there. Ah, okay, I get it. Wow. I read this too fast. Didn't get the pun. Oh, there, explains it.
With arms?
I'm going to bed now.
Good night, Mary Kitten.
Good night. You are a monster. Okay, that's that. Free me from this place.
Nothing inside the bird or the books.
Actually, I never really looked at the paintings back here.
The one on the top left is just a blank face. Cat and sun. Probably sun. Fishing. Sunglasses cat.
Really fancy cat with sword. Probably the grandpa or something. Like when he was a buccaneer.
The family. That's May. Because you can tell by the little hairs in between the head. Graduating. Soldier guy. Probably granddad. Oh, there's the granddad, I think, below.
Actually, that's the dad because of the glasses. Unhappy mom pregnant.
There's some like store in the top right, and then below is like a diner area. The very bottom is like a little painting or something.
There's a lot of paintings here. Personally, I could never hang up paintings of myself or anyone I knew in my house. Don't really like it. I'd rather just, you know, see them in person. Maybe once I move off, it's really lonely, but
we'll see if this Angus fix works. Can't get any worse at least.
That's a good be on fire. Anyway. Oh yeah, but I doubt a virus will cook fusion on fire unless it like overheats it. Oh my god, it's fixed. Alright. Donut Wolf.
Didn't they say that in the intro?
Maybe this that's the intro right there. It said it gave us the highway. And a Donut Wolf. We single-handedly changed our desktop background to Donut Wolf.
Well, I did. You guys just... whoever's here.
It's one of those.
Demon Tower. Hey, did you get the... Heard you broke with so much porn. Dude, you know it. Rick Rickish told me that before the internet, they hid porn in a hollow log in the woods. Yeah, that was the thing, right? Be awkward if you were hiking out to the porn, and some dude was already there, and you're like, sup, dude? Guess we're both here for the porn.
I bet that happened. You know it did. But they became friends.
Porn log bros forever. So dude, you come to the party tomorrow night, right?
A party.
Upstate Forest, lots of people are coming home from school and stuff this weekend. Cool people, the big fire, the snicks, the beers. Girl, you know I will.
Girl, I'm so excited.
Those are so fun tonight. I'm getting so wasted. Doing the laws in the woods. Cool, we should ask Bia if she can drive us.
Bleh.
What? No, I don't think she likes me. Aw, oh, dude, she's cool. She drives around all the time and lets her borrow a car. Stop by her store tomorrow and ask her, okay, please. Okay, whatever. Yay! Looks it turned out okay then? Your computer?
Yeah, it did, thanks.
Something else on that drive. Do you remember the Demon Tower?
Oh wow, yeah, I used to play that thing all the time, like 10 years ago.
You're playing again. They keep updating it. You can grab you some old save game from the server and start right where you left off.
Oh, cool.
You can check it out and we can talk some Demon Tower sometime. It's really cool still.
I'm deaf doing this. Aw, oh, thanks, Angus.
M'lady.
And then, is this me? No, it's guess another chat. Oh, is that... That's the, Casey. Yeah. Born to lose. Country trash, proud. Drummer, skate and destroy, skate to create. Bound for glory. Yeah. That's a guy. What's this? Bright Harbor Gazette. Secretary of Education. Having public schools is like having public hamburgers. It's insane. Everyone should buy their own hamburgers. Okay. Get a little political there, don't you think? Okay. Bedtime? Yes. Many a night. Whoosh. Guitar. I like the guitar. I like the guitar. It's a nice chord. You know? Ooh. Hey there. Oh, made me tired. that's episode 3. It was good. I guess. A little bit of comedy. A little bit of lightheartedness. And lots of hot porn.